Taking out a sign, and down goes Tony Martin.
Oh, Tony Martin, you hate to see this. You know, I don't know what I think of this yet. I'm going to have to take a day to process what I think of the spectators on the side of the road. But, yeah, unfortunately, Tony Martin, and it was just a domino effect. When the riders are that nervous, you're smacked in there like sardines, and there's nowhere to go. So if you're sitting anywhere behind Tony Martin and to his left, most likely you're going to go down. You really don't have a chance.
Road is super narrow. You see his crash there, and the domino effect just spreads it all the way across and closes this road down. So the guys from the back, along with the ditch on the right and left side of the road, there's no place to go. You just have to go right into the pile. You're either going to be held up, or worse, you're going to crash, and the bikes and parts are going to be breaking all over the place.